honors and a state reception to the gold medalists and silver medalists at the just concluded 2020 Olympic Games in Tokyo, who were entertained today by the president and a host of government officials. The gold medalists received SUVs, that is a brand new trucks, for their heroics in Tokyo. Our reporter was at Kololo Independence Grounds where the ceremony was held and now reports.
Team Uganda to the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games was today honored by President Yoweri Museveni and First Lady Janet Museveni, who is also the Minister for Sports. The event took place at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. MPs, relatives of athletes from Sebei Region, and Federation presidents were also at the function. The ceremony began with speeches from the President of the National Council of Sports, Donald Rukare, and the State Minister for Sports, Dennis Hamson Oboa. He then introduced the three medalists. Minister Oboa applauded the government for standing with Team Uganda on their journey to the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games.
Your Excellency, thank you. Mama, thank you. Athletes, thank you. Officials, thank you. The people of Uganda, I salute you. Sports united us. If we can proceed with that spirit, this country will go a long way.
Sports Minister Janet Museveni highlighted the need for the youth to emulate the team.
I say to our young people again that you do not just desire to achieve the end without committing to discipline. Without a lifestyle of discipline, it is impossible to go far in any aspect of life.
Museveni also encouraged talented youth to join the armed forces as a way to talent promotion.
Without money, we fought a war and won without money. So what are the low-cost techniques? From very early on, I told our people, anybody who has got sports potential, recruit him in the police force or the army or the state structures, the armed forces. Recruit them. Let them be recruited so that they have got a base, they have got a small salary, they have got a base where they can train.
The president, however, expressed displeasure with sports officials for failing to implement his order to pay 5, 3, and 1 million shillings monthly to athletes who have won medals on continental and international level.
I say, but if I spend money on the roads, those roads help health and help agriculture. So therefore, the performance, this is just the tip of the iceberg. Uganda will become a very big sports country if we fully implement some of the things we are talking about, plus now more direct expenditure on the sport. More focused now. Because that's what they are talking about, focused on sports specifically. Once you get a gold medal, you should be paid 5 million shillings per month all the time. But now I was told that they were being paid quarterly. Quarterly? I didn't say quarterly. I speak English very well. I said monthly. Maybe I didn't put it in the local language. Buli mwezi. That's what I said. And now, I can see some of the people here are rich people because they will have to be paid their back pay. What they should have been paid will be paid. Because I don't remember when I gave this order. I don't remember. It's some years ago, like 10 years or something. Huh? Somebody can tell me, remind me, which year was it? Come on the microphone and tell me if you know.
Your Excellency, it was 2013.
2013, that's now like 8 years ago.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Your Excellency, you first gave an order in 2011.
Okay.
For 1 million.
Oh.
For all categories. Mm. Then in 2013, when we returned from Moscow, you then made a fresh order that a gold medal goes for 5 million,
mm.
silver medal for 3 million,
mm.
and a bronze medal for one million.
So, thank you. So this is my small way of how to support without the billions of Kenya, the billions of...
The president rewarded Uganda's 3 medals with a new car each as a token of appreciation and also promised to build houses for their parents. At the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games, Uganda was represented by 25 athletes who were able to win 4 medals, 2 gold, 1 silver, and 1 bronze. The winners are Joshua Cheptegei, who brought home 1 gold and 1 silver, Peruth Chemtai with gold, and Jacob Kiplimo with a bronze. Story by Olivia Nakate for the news at Kololo.